मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
सो टुडे क्लास 4 स्टूडेंट्स आर प्रेजेंटिंग समथिंग अबाउट एलिस इन वंडरलैंड. सो द स्टोरी नेम इज एलिस इन वंडरलैंड, रिटन बाय लेविस कैरोल. ओके, एंड इन दिस स्टोरी वी विल नो अबाउट अ वंडरफुल रैबिट. देयर इज अ रैबिट एंड इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अनदर रैबिट. एंड वी विल नो अबाउट एलिस. She follows the rabbit in rabbit hole and her sister. And we will know about some grammatical topic also. Synonyms, yani similar words, antonyms, opposite words, past tense and plural. About these grammatical items we will know in this chapter. And the students of 4A class are presenting details about this topic.
Okay. Good morning, this is class 4A and I am Sujit. Today is with a student of class 4A are presenting something about the story Alice in Wonderland, written by Lewis Carroll. This story is about a girl, Alice, and a wonderful rabbit. The rabbit goes to Wonderland and Alice follow him. Thank you.
What is this?
Hurry.
Past tense period.
Hurry.
What is this?
Run.
Past tense?
Then.
What is this?
Big.
What's synonym?
Large.
What is this?
Good.
Degree?
Better.
Better. Yes. Sure.
What is this?
Early.
Late.
Late.
Opposite?
Opposite.
Early.
What is this?
Big.
Degree?
Bigger?
Yes.
What is this?
Big.
Synonym?
Use.
Large. What is this?
Big.
Past tense?
Four.
What is this?
Big.
Degree?
Bigger?
Yes. What is this?
Small.
Degree? Smaller? Smallest.
Show. Degree smaller and
smaller.
What is this?
Big.
Opposite. Degree later, later. What is this?
Jumps.
Past tense jumps. Good morning. I am Dikshant. The rabbit has pink eyes and was wearing a blue coat. The rabbit has big watch. And the rabbit has big watch and so very different. This is a hurry up.
What is this?
Hurry.
Opposite late.
What is this?
Different.
Opposite
same.
Okay.
What is this?
Dry.
Opposite of
wet.
What is
lovely?
Lovely. Degree? Lovely or loveliest.
Okay.
What is this?
Leaf. Plural? Leaves. Leaves. Leaf, leaves.
Become.
Past tense of become is became.
Huh.
What is this?
Start.
Past tense of
started.
Okay.
What is this?
Open.
This is
opposite.
Opposite. Shut and close. What is this?
See. Past tense, so.
What is this?
Hurry.
Snonian speak first.
Okay.
What is this?
Real.
Past tense, wall. What is this?
Small.
Degree, smaller, smallest.
Okay.
What is this?
Bar.
Past tense?
Past tense, bought.
Bought.
What is this?
Here.
Past tense,
heard.
What is this?
Fall.
Past tense, pop.
Pop. Fall.
Past tense is?
Fell.
What is this?
Big.
Opposite, small.
Okay.
What is this?
Cry.
Past tense, cry.
Right.
What is this?
Game.
Past tense, gone.
Okay. A few lines about the rabbit.
Hello, my name is Gunjan. I have a few lines for a wonderful rabbit. First, A rabbit had pink eyes and was wearing a blue coat.
What is this?
Follow.
Past tense, follow.
Follow.
What is this?
Run.
Past tense,
run.
What is this?
Delight.
Opposite of happy.
Happy, okay.
What is this?
Stand.
Past tense, stood.
What is this?
Star.
Past tense, opposite,
and.
What is this?
Run.
Speak.
Past tense, ran. What is this?
Different.
Synonyms, several, many.
Several, many. Okay, few lines about the rabbit.
The rabbit had pink eyes.
Few lines about this story, Alice in Wonderland.
And a rabbit. The rabbit was different from other rabbits. The rabbit had pink eyes. The rabbit was wearing a blue coat. It was wearing a red waistcoat.
Okay. Anvi.
Good morning. The story name is Alice in Wonderland. There are three characters on this story, the Alice, a rabbit, and her Alice sister. The rabbit white in color, he had pink eyes, it carried a big watch.
Okay, claps for all these.